Heart disease does not spare anybody. It is currently the number one killer all over the world. But as it happens, 80% of the disease burden falls on developing countries. And we have to fight that. The idea was to go to the most neglected part of the country and establish a center to serve the people, particularly the children, but all the others. Center of excellence to serve neglected population who have nothing else to go to, but also to offer these services at the very highest level, free of charge, regardless of who they are, their color, creed, or whatever. And we concentrate mainly on the very poor and desolate patients who happen to have very complex heart disease of any type. Neonatal cardiac surgery is very exact and needs a whole lot of specialized people, and particularly one-to-one care from the nurses, but also from the intensivists, cardiologists, and cardiac surgeons. Halfway solutions. It has to be exact. They do very well eventually if you make sure that everything is done properly. But they're not forgiving. If anything is not perfect, they just die. And things happen quickly. All the people working here are handpicked, and they chose themselves as well because they identify with what goes on. And what goes on is a commitment, and a commitment is not 9 to 5. If it is 3 a.m., we're going to be here at 3 a.m. It's also teamwork. We also have a culture of respecting the patient. Whoever he is, most of our patients are desolate. They really are suffering, they're poor. So the last thing you want to do is to treat them badly. The commitment is also to treat the patient as a human being at the highest level. And that is part of the culture, part of the commitment, part of the hospital, part of AHC. We have to do it. We love to do it. research program is wide-based. It is integrated with the service, so you have that from bench to bedside and from bedside to bench all the time. So the information in the lab becomes handy for the patient. So research, we think of as a necessity. It is not a luxury.
الأول كنت جاي خايفة جداً وكنت مش مطمنة وحاسة أن أنا يعني داخلة على حاجة صعبة جداً لكن بعد ما عملت عملية وبقيت كويسة الحمد لله بقيت مبسوطة جداً هنا و...
لا كويس يعني الحمد لله يعني أنا أكثر مكان حبيت المكان ده بصراحة لعشان هو يعني اني خلاني انا كنت احلم اني اعمل العمليه لولدي يعني في يوم في الايام ما كنتش احلم اني اعملها كنت يعني حسيت ان ربنا يعني مش ممكن ربنا يساعدني اني اعملها ويخف ويعيش زي بنت الاطفال.
We are a charity. We accept donations. We want to raise in excess of $250 million. To keep the center can live, or at least 70% of the expense of the center will be guaranteed forever. Because we're very conscious that the center must continue. So that is the vision and the dream for the future.